Welcome to St. Joseph Seminary Trick Shot Edition.
This is the TTNFSF, Thread the Needle from the Second Floor.
Did you hit it? Holy smokes.
Make sure to shut your eyes, Noah. I don't want to hit you in the eye.
He thinks I'm throwing my tennis ball at him. But actually, I'm really scared
back home for Eden Week. I'm going stir crazy. I set up this ping pong trick shot course. Check it out. The ball's gonna roll down this ramp, land here, and here, and here, and here, and into the cup.
I'm in a sweet spot. I'm feeling good. The sun is shining. I knew it would. The world's a playground. I'm in the clouds. Let me show you what it's all about. Check it out. I'm gonna light it up. Yeah, I'm gonna light it up. Check it out. I'm gonna light it up.
The next shot, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna take this basket and I'm gonna tape it to the bottom of this kayak. And then, while I'm in the kayak, I'm gonna throw this ball to the air, spin the kayak, and catch the ball. Let's do this.
This is the kayak basket. Show you what it's
all. Check it out.
There. We are coming to you from Hay Lakes, Alberta. My name is Ian Mahood and we are here with Noah Kungle, seminarian for the Archdiocese of Edmonton. How are you doing, Noah?
Doing pretty good. How about yourself?
No. Don't. Please don't touch the mic.
Okay.
Okay. So we're here and we're going to spend the day with Noah. So Noah, why don't you tell us a bit about yourself?
Well, my name is Noah Kungle and I like to shoot stuff.
You can hold the mic.
That's better.
All right.
This is six up, six down.
Six is a bit intimidating. Let's try four.
Oh yeah, that's not very hard. Try doing it like this. Hi, and welcome to Sing Along Songs with Noah. Try to guess this tune. Did you catch that? How about one more time? So
So, Noah, you seem to be pretty good at shooting. What else are you good at?
Well, when I'm not shooting, I like snowboarding.
Very good. You know what? I like snowmobiling. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in a sweet spot. I'm feeling good. The sun is shining. I knew it would. The world's a playground. I'm in the clouds. Let me show you what it's all about. Check it out. I'm gonna light it up. Yeah, I'm gonna light it up. Check it out. I'm gonna light it up. Yeah, I'm gonna light it up. Check it out.
This is the drive-by bucket.
Been like minus 30 outside for the last week. No way I'm going outside. Actually, it's like 2 degrees outside, but hey, why walk across a parking lot when you can do this?
Sounds like it hit.
Wait a minute. You got in the recyclables, not the garbage.
What? Man, 1 minute, you think you're king of the trick shot world? Climbing into a dumpster to pick up your own trash.
I'm on the big stage. I got my crew. I'll get you moving.
Woo!
It's what I do. The party's starting. It's going down.
Let
me show you what it's all about. Check it out. I'm gonna light it up. Yeah, I'm gonna light it up. Check it out.
Hey, so I was thinking about our video. This thing needs to be more Catholic.
Yeah, definitely. The only problem is I have no idea how we're supposed to do that.
Hey guys.
The next shot's a bit complicated. First, we're gonna have three guys using a giant slingshot launching a tennis ball to another guy. It's gonna be Noah. He's gonna have a tennis racket in his hand. He's gonna hit the tennis ball, and the tennis ball is going to hit an apple off of Pope Francis's head. Let's do this.
This is the Pope Francis trash shot. Here we go.
So Noah's out there in the field. He thinks that we're gonna shoot a tennis ball with this giant slingshot, and then he's gonna hit it with his tennis racket and then hit the apple off Pope Francis's head. But actually, we're gonna shoot a water balloon.
But Ian, don't you think Noah will tell the difference between a water balloon and a tennis ball?
You know what? Don't worry, I got it covered.
So how you feeling about this, man?
Well, I'm gonna be looking right into the sun. I don't know how this is gonna work.
You know what? I have just the thing. These solar eclipse sunglasses. Try them on.
Oh, that's nice.
Very good. So how many fingers am I holding up?
I see three.
Hey, you know what? You're going that way.
Oh, yeah.
This is the tennis racket soaker.
How much water can there be in a tennis ball?
If you enjoyed that video, consider giving $5 more to our fundraiser. And also, check out the silent auction.
Ian, pound it!
Noah,
noggin!
See ya! Woo!